Hello everybody, and what is happening today? Hope you're all having a great day. And as you can probably tell from the title, I got a new computer. And Doug. So, yeah, all this stuff's the same. Except the monitor and the PC. The PC is much better now. And I also have my editing program downloaded right there. And so that works. I can edit this. Headset too, that's new since the last video. But yeah, it's a pretty good PC. We're having a technician come to look at it. To fix the disk drive, which is to show you in here, the WD Blue 2 TB disk drive. As for now, I don't know much of the specs of this PC, but I benchmarked it on NovaBench, and it got a score of 825. Yeah, at the moment the disk drive's not plugged in, and that fan there isn't working. Yeah, so I don't know much of the specs. I know it has a Thermaltake Armor MX case, and it has some GeForce in there. It has, what else does it have? It has a VaporX graphics card, and it has a Corsair TX 850 watt power supply. So, looks pretty good. I can't play games yet though, because the disk drive isn't plugged in. You can see I got some stuff on there, but not much. And I don't have a background either, because I don't have Mozilla Firefox. But yeah, it's pretty cool. You can see down here it has some blue LEDs, and it did have a HyperX drive. I'll show you that one. Yeah, it was this HyperX drive, which, I mean, it looks pretty cool, but it wasn't as good as the one we replaced it with. So I replaced it with a, I didn't replace it, the other dude who had it, he replaced it with a Samsung drive. I'm not sure how much space is on that, but I think you can just see it if I just like take these off. Yeah, the Samsung drive is right there. And box over here to prove it. So yeah, this PC is pretty good. And it has a nice benchmark score. And I just can't wait to playing Warface and maybe Fortnite, because I don't really like it that much. But I'm looking forward to playing games on it. And I might do some videos of that. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And if you're new to the channel and you like this video, make sure to subscribe and turn on notifications so you get notified whenever I upload. And you know what to do if this video sucked. But if it didn't, give it a like. And yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one.